George Soros' spokesperson has also made a statement regarding the Hungarian billboard campaign on illegal migration. In his opinion with the campaign, the government, I quote, recalls Europe's darkest hours. The spokesperson also added that the government is misrepresenting George Soros' views on migration, though he also added that the billionaire would rather let several hundred thousand people into Europe legally.
The Hungarian government's anti-migration campaign that includes a picture of George Soros recalls Europe's darkest hours, wrote the billionaire's spokesperson in his statement sent to news agency Reuters. Michael Vaken wrote that the campaign misrepresents Soros' opinion and his standpoint is that Europe should accept hundreds of thousands of fully screened refugees. This wasn't the first time the Hungarian government is being accused of hate speech and anti-Semitism because of posters picturing George Soros. On Thursday, the president of the Federation of Hungarian Jewish Communities asked the Prime Minister Viktor Orban in a letter to stop the campaign. András Heisler believes that it is capable of inducing, among other things, anti-Semitic emotions. In his reply, the Prime Minister wrote that the Hungarian standpoint states that illegal migration is clearly a matter of national security. Those imposing danger to Hungary will face the political and legal force of Hungary, regardless of their religion, nationality, or financial situation. Viktor Orban further wrote that on the grounds of civilizational and religious differences, as a result of illegal migration, the culture of intolerance and growing anti-Semitism is being imported into Europe. On Saturday, the ambassador of Israel to Budapest called on those in charge of the campaign to think about the consequences. Yosef Amrani said that the historic lesson has taught us that the campaign not only recalls sad memories, but induces hate and fear. The next day, however, following instruction of Israeli Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu, the Israeli Foreign Affairs Ministry withdrew the statement condemning the Hungarian government and instead expressed strong criticism of George Soros. The minister stated that the billionaire is constantly funding organizations that slander Israel. It never occurred to us that the accusations made in the campaign against George Soros would have anything to do with his nationality, said the vice president of ruling party Fidesz to M1 News. Gergely Gulyás pointed out that the people accusing the Hungarian government of anti-Semitism are the ones thinking on racial grounds. The situation is very simple. George Soros supports immigration. He is prepared to do anything through his NGOs and protégés. However, the Hungarian government believes that the Hungarian national sovereignty can only be ensured by stopping immigration, said Gergely Gulyás. He went on to say that it is natural that a Jewish community reacts passionately to presumption related to anti-Semitism, and empathy should be practiced, but only within the limits of common sense.